2 days after that evacuation, the IDF sent an obligatory forced evacuation to the southern area, just to the south of Wadi Gaza, and I moved under the fire, under the bombing. It was very risky to move for more than 30 kilos with the children, and with my daughters are crying. But it was very, very difficult to sustain and to have the basic needs at a daily life. Actually, we hardly found electricity. Actually, there is no electricity. There is no drinking water. There is a very, very weak network that we can communicate through. You should take the risk just to buy some food from the nearest market. It is a miserable situation.